This frisky little feline is Fiona. She's about 2 to 3 years old, and you can see she's still very playful. She loves this little game of mouse that she's playing, and she's actually caught it a few times. She has very distinguished features. If you take a look at her face, she's got more of a pointed face, and she'd be considered a tabby, but her coloring is very different from a normal tabby. She's got these beige and tan with dark brown mixtures, blue-green eyes, and her face is just so gorgeous. Little white chin, very playful still, but also a lover. Oh my goodness, so she loves to be petted and wants to be around you at all times. She's just simply amazing. So you can see, oh my, there you go, Fiona. Get that
mouse.
She's
ambidextrous. She can get it with the left or the right.
Yeah, so she's very talented cat. So she'd make a great cat. She's used to other cats as well. They definitely don't bother her. She doesn't seek out their attention necessarily, but she's okay with them. So if you're interested in Fiona or any other kitten here at Darlington County Humane Society, you can reach out to me, but please put in an application. Let's get her adopted.